Hello, my name's John Lampe from Green Shoots. Today I'm going to show you how to do a precision herbicide application using the Green Shoots foam herbicide system. The target weed is this Canada thistle. Canada thistle is a perennial thistle, so it can have rhizomes or underground stems that go underground and create new shoots. It can be a tough weed to kill, especially when it's in amongst some desirable plants like this dogwood and these daylily. Here's the Green Shoots foam herbicide dispenser. Let me show you how it works. And I'm just gonna put a little foam on it, right there. A little foam here. And a little foam on the stem right there. Just like that. The mix I'm using with the dispenser is a concentrated glyphosate. Glyphosate is a very good herbicide in a lot of respects. For example, when it hits the soil, it binds well with the soil. You don't have to cover very much with the herbicide foam. In fact, just that little application should be enough to kill the plant. I'm also going to hit this little weed down here. You see, this is already sprouting up from the rhizome. That's pretty much all you have to do. Hello, John Lampe here again. We're checking up on an application that we did about 10 days ago to this Canada thistle. As you can see, it's completely dead. If you'll recall, we just applied a little bit of herbicide down on the bottom of that stem, and the results were complete. And we didn't harm the nearby dogwood down there or that daylily. Just wanted to show you how effective the Green Shoots herbicide foam can be. Nice working with you. And remember, always read the herbicide label before using any product.